battle set for one fall. Introducing Hart being coming into the ring by Matt Stryker from Harlem, New York, weighing 487 pounds, Big Daddy V.
While we're on the subjects of daddies, who's your daddy? The 500-pound mastodon, Big Daddy V, looking simply to crush some bones next on Friday Night SmackDown. We are back on Friday Night SmackDown, and there is the opponent, or perhaps victim, of Big Daddy V, Balls Mahoney.
Big Daddy V just standing, staring down Balls.
Big Daddy V so impressive with a victory last week over Shannon Moore on Friday Night SmackDown, and now looks to beat down the bigger man, Balls Mahoney. Balls Mahoney just hoping to put up some sort of fight. How do you do that against this 500-pound mastodon?
Oh! Rarely do you ever face a man this size, and you rarely know what to do, not only to get Big Daddy V off his feet, but to pin him 1, 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, 500 pounds on your throat, on your chest, on your stomach.
Balls has always liked to brag about being extreme, but that doesn't work against Big Daddy V.
Driving the breath out of Balls Mahoney. Never seen Big Daddy V crack a smile.
It's all business. What is there to smile about?
Oh, I'm sure he may cry. A small minivan coming your way. I think Balls has just been deflated. Oh, surely now he has been. Samoan drop.
To my yard so he too can meet his fate, the same fate that you will meet at WrestleMania. Both of you will rest.